Harry Kane took a penalty that was far from the target during the World Cup 2022 quarter-final match between England versus France.